Umony finds the back of the net. Brian Umony has made his coach extremely happy.
Cranes forward Brian Umony's football career suffered a setback in February 2016 when he broke his right lower leg in a collision with a goalkeeper while playing for St. George in a league match. Umony underwent surgery in Ethiopia, and after a few months he joined his family in Nairobi, Kenya, before coming back to Kampala for further treatment. On 18th December 2016, he received first hardware removal operation, and later on March 30th underwent meniscus restriction operation to repair the damaged upper knee ligaments. The 28-year-old is now practicing to exert some weight on his knee by walking around his home located in Chira municipality in Wakiso district.
Right now I feel much more better in terms of pain. The pain is going down from the operation. Of course, psychologically, it has been a very tough time, a tough 1.5 years because of the injuries, a series of injuries that I've gone through. Well, the thing is, I have hope. I've been given hope by the medical personnel who have been attending to me. They've reiterated to me that I can play again, which has kept me going. But for now, definitely I'm improving, and I'm looking forward to getting back to full fitness.
He says in 2 to 3 weeks, he should start body conditioning before serious training. The former KCCA FC goal poacher's 2-year contract expired with St. George last year. However, he's hopeful of securing another lucrative deal elsewhere as soon as he gains full fitness.
Start some bit of work on myself in terms of conditioning as I take it slowly, step by step. Of course, with the advice of the physios, the doctors that have been helping me out.
Umony's cousin, who takes care of the injured striker, explains the experience they have gone through.
We have been working on him, ensuring that he can go back faster. And at least these few days he has been moving around, going for some long walks to ensure that his leg is getting much better. But at least he's okay.
A lot of things have happened during this time. Games have been played. Of course, I have lost earnings. Of course, you know, there's things that I've missed that I should have been a part of, like the former AFCON finals in Gabon. But that doesn't mean that it's the end of life. I have hope that I'll play football again. I'll earn from football again, so that keeps me going.
He was born in Jinja and started his football career at Naguru Atlanta, Naguru Avis, Nakawa United, before joining KCC FC. He later joined Supersport United of South Africa for a semi-professional stint, then Portland Timbers in the US, before returning to Azam FC of Tanzania and St. George of Ethiopia. Umony last played for the Cranes against Comoros in September 2015.
Here is Umony, and the first goal of the day has been scored by Brian Umony.